Hey everyone, it's Tina with Studio T Hair Salon, and here is the piece that I detangled for 3.5 hours it took me actually to untangle her. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a bleach wash. I've got myself a gallon of hot water already mixed up and 1/4 a cup of bleach, and I'm going to pour it in. I am wearing gloves for this. I'm going to set a timer for 3 minutes. Set timer for 3 minutes. And I am going to insert this piece in the water, and I'm gonna start combing it down. Why would you wanna do a bleach wash? A bleach wash, what it does is, when your hair pieces start getting tangly, feeling like they're getting matted and tangled, the cuticles get roughened up on them. If you think about the individual hair strand, it has jagged edges, which are cuticles that could be sticking out. And when those are all roughened up, what happens is your hair gets tangly and matted. So this bleach wash is just supposed to knock down that cuticle so your hair feels beautiful again and not tangly. So this is just the one part of the process. I am being extremely careful because the second part of this is we're gonna be using ammonia. I'm wearing gloves, I'm doing separate bins. You do not want to mix bleach and ammonia. It can actually kill you, the fumes. So you have to be very, very careful. So I'm doing this, I'm watching my timer, we're down 1 minute. And you know, you wanna just watch the hair. You can do this anywhere from 2 to 3 minutes. And the hair's going through really well, so I may not do this for a full 3 minutes, maybe I only do it for 2 minutes. But just combing, I will be using actually 2 separate combs also with the bleach and ammonia because I just don't wanna intermix them at all. So this piece is, I'm doing it face up, and she's combing through beautifully. So, like I said, I think we are at 1:20 right now. So I think when we get down just under a minute, I'm going to move to my next bin. My next bin has just soapy water and Moroccan oil. Okay, so I am about at 2.5 minutes. And what I'm gonna do now is move this out of the way. She just lost a little bit of hair, but not bad. And I'm going to be now setting a new timer. Set a new timer for 2 minutes. I'm using my fingers to just comb through. Not trying to get it all matted though, just lightly combing through. So if your piece, if you have a new piece, you would not have to do this treatment anytime soon. This is like when your piece is towards the end of its life and you're feeling like, oh man, it's really dry, it's getting tangly, it's getting matted, I feel like there's no more life in it. The purpose of the bleach wash is to give it some more time. But you want to follow the instructions to a T. No, you know, you wanna definitely do exactly the measurements, you know, not just throwing in whatever bleach you think. You know, you wanna be really careful. That was 1/4 of bleach to 1 gallon of warm hot water. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over to the sink and turn on the water because I'm going to just rinse it with just clean water then. For the remaining, let's see, I've got 15 seconds left. So I'm gonna bring her over to the sink and turn on the hot water, and I'm just going to let that run.
I'm also heating up the water for my next solution, which is 1/4 a cup of hot water to I put 1 cup of water to 1/4 cup of ammonia. I marked 3 cups, it's not actually 3 cups. It is 1/4 cup of water to 1/4 cup of ammonia. It's equal parts. I'm going to measure out 1/4 a cup of water. Okay, so I'm sorry I wrote that solution. So it's actually 1/4 cup of hot water to 1/4 cup of ammonia. And you're just gonna move that around. And with a different comb, not the one that I used the bleach in, and start at the bottom of that piece and comb it through. And as you can see, it's combing really nice. Get some more up here. I kind of ratted it a little bit around this clip. You want to definitely make sure if you're doing this that you have your clips completely closed, because that would just cause a hot mess. Set timer for 1 minute. So the timer should have been set for 2 minutes, but I did it for one since I didn't start it on time. You're just gonna comb nicely that hair. I wanna definitely get up there on that base. Take a little bit more. Look at that. That's combing beautiful. Very few hairs are in the bowl, actually. This piece has gone through a lot, so I'm kind of surprised. I probably got 3 strands in there. Not bad at all. A couple in the comb. I mean, it's just combing out really good. Okay, timer's up. She looks great. So the last part is we're moving down to, let me stop my timer. Again, soapy water, warm soapy water. I've got the Moroccan oil. You know I'm a huge fan of Moroccan oil, especially for the hair pieces. And I'm just gonna set this in here for a couple minutes. But she's looking good. So this process will, like I said, knock down the cuticle. If your hair is getting tangly and knotted, this is something you want to do. The last part is I am gonna do a deep conditioner on that, and that's going to help bring back shine and restore the condition. Oh yeah, I think she's looking good. I will then bring her to the sink, and I will rinse out all the soap. What the last step I'm gonna do, and that will be another video, is after I rinse her completely, I'm going to put in Moroccan oil conditioner because I love that conditioner. And then I'm gonna be putting in this. This is what I was waiting for. I got this on Amazon. I read a lot of the reviews. The smell is, it's a little bit perfumey. What are you gonna do? But this is supposed to really bring back the life of your hair piece, but you need to mix it with a conditioner, a good conditioner. So I'll first condition the piece with this, put this on top, and then that girl is going under the dryer. I'll put her under the dryer in a bag for about 15 minutes, and then I'll rinse her out again, and then I'm gonna blow dry her out. This is the first time I'm gonna be blow drying her since I untangled her. And take a look. So I'm super excited to see what she looks like, but so far, just doing that bleach wash, I mean, it just, the hair looks really good. So I will do this other step and you will see the results. So thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions about a bleach wash, you can definitely message me or comment below. Thanks so much for watching.